Hi there, my name's Pete Castle and welcome to Lake Landis. This superb angling line venue offers it all really. Fantastic fishing lake behind me here, with fish up to 60 pounds stocked. We've had quite a few 20s and 30s this week. Got a fish on already. I've only had the rods out for about 20 minutes. Yes! There's also a few smaller fish for the kids to go fishing for. There's black bass that have been really, really good fun to take the kids fishing for them, little lures and stuff like that. Really, really enjoyed that. But on top of that, the accommodation is absolutely second to none. There's an on-site jeep that's absolutely beautiful, really, really nice. The accommodation is great. Waterside jeep as well that's just come on board, and that's really, really nice, all just being set up now for the new customers. There's also a little area where the anglers can get in, make tea and coffee. There's a bait freezer, everything else. The actual site itself has just been manicured to perfection. And Tony and Kim are absolutely brilliant. They can't do enough for you. I've fished a lot of venues over the years and taken my family to quite a few venues. And this comes out top, it really, really does. If you're thinking about bringing your family away or something like that, where not everybody fishes, there's a really nice swimming pool, jacuzzi. It's got it all here. I only put the rods out just a little while ago. And, straight away there's a fish on. So baiting the spots, leaving them for the fish to get on them, and then catching cracking fish like this literally within minutes of coming back and putting the rods out. Right, little bruiser this one.
The local amenities as well. The town is only 3 or 4 miles away. Great big supermarkets, everything that you can want or need.
There's also the facility here that you can hire the tackle, so you can fly into Bergerac, which is only 35 minutes away. Yeah, I can't recommend this place enough. Really, really superb. We've had a fantastic week and I would love to come back in the future.
You got a big fish on, Andre, now?
My fish wants to see the fish.
Does it? Oh, yes. Is that your toy one, yeah?
Yeah, my teddy one.
Your teddy. I just wanna...
This is very good fishing and it's pretty good.
Trina gets the first 30, yeah?
Yay!
Huh?
Turn the fish's tail slightly towards me. That's it. And the tail slightly away.